With COVID restrictions lessening throughout the country, many people are expected to hit the roadways and the friendly skies to travel, especially since many schools will be having spring break in the coming months. I talked to two agencies about the likely uptick in travel.
We've got spring break coming up. The weather's getting warmer, so more people will start to get out on the road.
At the gas pump, drivers are already seeing an increase in prices due to tensions between Russia and Ukraine.
So gas prices reached a 7-year high as these tensions are kind of making their way into the oil market. So today in Jackson, the price is $3.31 compared to this exact same time last year when the average was $2.35.
With travel likely to increase, the city of Jackson anticipates an increase in tourism due to some upcoming events. Some of those events include the West Tennessee Sportsplex hosting a baseball tournament, the Andrew Jackson Marathon, and the Miss Volunteer American Pageant.
We're very lucky in Jackson to have as many great hotels that we do. So it makes us it easier for us to entertain more guests in our community. So we're seeing a great influx of people coming through. Although during the pandemic, things slowed down, they still continue to do business and do business well in Jackson and Madison County.
Visit Jackson talks about the continued growth in the area.
The future looks very bright for Jackson. We have continued to see growth in the hotel motel tax generation for our community, and we're putting that to work to help to market Jackson to other communities outside of our area to get people to come and visit us here.
For a list of events in the Jackson area, you are urged to visit jacksontn.com. I'm Christen Hyde, 39 News, Jackson.